The Shroud of Turin is a blood-stained cloth that covered Jesus' face after his crucifixion. It has been preserved in San Salvador in Oviedo, Spain, and continues to be a controversial religious relic.